textbooks. And the further invisible eye, the late new advanced security system. These are regarded as nowadays property crime are more predominant. So thus necessitates our need to develop a new advanced security system called invisible eye. Invisible eye is basically a single camera based security system, and the camera used in this can slip towards the intruder. And the other one is the managers only can view this footage. The main components used in this invisible eye are PIR sensors, camera and GSM modem. I'll explain it clearly. PIR sensors. These are the sensors which can sense the motion, human radiation. And these are commonly found in appliances and gadgets, even in our car you can even find that. And sense, it can sense up to 20 feet, that is nearly 6 meters. So it can easily sense the human radiation, as human radiation up to 220 to 12 mm. Camera, the camera which is used in this, the 360 rotatable camera. I think many of you know about the Big Boss show, right? As in that you can see, you can be aware about that camera, 360 rotatable camera. The next one is, if this sense live towards the intruder, the record of the footage which is taken by that camera can be viewed only by the manager. GSM modem. GSM modem is as we are aware about multi-messaging system, sending multiple messages at a time. It is called multiple messaging system. And this invisible eye uses this GSM modem for messages, but sending multiple messages at a time. And in this invisible eye, it is also a main part which produces CCTV. I'll explain it clearly about the functioning of invisible eye with this block diagram. First keypad, which is enter the password. And the PC takes its functioning as the password is correct or wrong. Next, the sensors which are connected with that PC. If the password is wrong, the sensor sends the motion. The sensor sends the motion as since it gives a signal to the PC, and PC recognizes that and starts the functioning of the stepper motor. As the stepper motor starts, the camera starts recording towards the intruder. As it's one part, the other part is the PC gives an alert sound. As people who are surrounding that can alert regarding that. Next, it sends multiple messages using GSM modem. One is to SMS, one SMS to the owner and other SMS to the police. This is the functioning of invisible eye. The main advantage of this invisible eye is it solves many problems which are not solved by multiple cameras. Next one, there is no use of multiple cameras if we use this invisible eye. The other one is we can avoid watching empty rooms, as in multiple cameras it records in empty rooms. So even though there is no intruder, there is no problem, it records empty rooms. But whereas in this camera, it records only when there is an intrusion. Next.
Can you please conclude your time is up?
As we know that a coin has both sides. Similarly, for everything and every problem, they will have both advantage and disadvantage. Even in this great advanced security system, there is a disadvantage is network problem. And it is used in home appliances. Let me conclude the topic. Don't be calm, because we are the creators. We engineers are the creators of our destiny. So you are the creators of your destiny. So keep on creating something and become create your path for your destiny. Thank you.